In an aerial salute to our forward deployed forces, all six aircraft will separate, perform individual 360-degree rolls, and the four diamond pilots will rendezvous through a looping maneuver. From the left, at 450 miles per hour, the Blue Angel, fleur-de-lis. Let's listen in. To the right, the two solo pilots are rejoining the Diamond for another Delta maneuver. As they rendezvous, observe as Captain Kesselring executes a reversal turn, rolling out the formation for the Delta loop break cross.